everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and look what we have today. It is the August 2018 Dinosaur Dracula Fun Pack. Still a little late, but a little earlier than we got the July one online, so
yeah.
I think we're doing good. I say that's a win. So I'm sure summer is winding down, and Matt is gearing up for the Halloween season. Ben's already gearing up for the Halloween season.
Yep, Teagan is too.
So hopefully inside this box will get you like a little jump start, a little taste.
Well, let's see.
Okay, here we go. And on the top, we have some more chips.
I'm glowing. Yeah, what are these? These are jalapenos. All yours. Jalapenos. All yours.
And of course, you have to play with the
tissue paper.
So what do we have in here this month? How about you dive in there first?
All right, I'll grab the figure first. This is the super monstrous. The super monstrous Vampirissa.
We've been only getting these figures for 4 years.
But I can't say monstrous. I don't know why. Okay, and this is from 1992.
Add to our monster army.
Yes, and here she is. Ooh, look at that. She's scary.
She has big hands.
She does have huge hands. Okay, you go ahead, grab the next thing.
Oh, next up is the Dino Drac specimen, number 49. So next month is going to be the 50th box.
Wow.
That's another milestone.
Yeah, a lot of milestones.
Okay, this is Latte Jaws Ice Cream Gum, imported from South Korea. Expiration date is June 2019.
So you could actually try it if you wanted to.
This is the first specimen that we could actually eat without dying.
Yeah.
Ingredients are in Korean. Those with food sensitivities should research before chewing. Okay, well, we gotta check this out.
All right.
Or at least split a piece so we're not like...
Okay.
Through the rest of the video. Okay. Almost feel ashamed to open a specimen.
Well, it's not a vintage specimen, so...
Well, it would be if we waited long enough.
Well, that's true.
Here we go. There's one for you.
Okay. Are we just going to share one? Oh, look, it has a little two thing on the back, so you could give it out.
Oh, I didn't really show the package close enough, but it's called Jaws Gum because the shark is on it.
There's little music notes on the wrapper. All right, I wonder what the flavor is. Looks like watermelon and orange. I mean, strawberry and orange. And it's blue. There you go.
It smells good. Mm.
But I do taste the strawberry orange combo.
Yeah, it's very tasty.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's good. Now we'll put it back in the bag and it'll be vintage in another 30 years.
It's kind of weird pulling gum out of a Dino Drac pack that doesn't shatter like glass.
I know.
About 25 years old and doesn't shatter like glass.
Very strange.
All right, so what do we have here? We have a couple more buttons. We got some, oh, these are more Mario the movie.
Oh.
The Mario movie buttons. What do we have here? We have King Koopa.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a Walk Tall, Act Proud, Be a Goomba. Remember in the movie, Goombas had like little tiny mushroom heads on giant bodies for some reason?
I don't remember that, but I will, it's like the complete opposite of an actual Goomba.
Yeah, I think the people who set out to make the movie is like, let's make everything the total opposite of the game.
All right, and here is a bubble wrap pack of...
Trading cards, Pogs.
Trading cards and Pogs. So we have a whole bunch. We have... Stargate, Guinness Book of World Records, Dino cards, Nintendo stickers.
Oh, and to go along with the gum.
And a Jaws pack, or a miscellaneous card pack.
So all these little Pogs, or milk caps, or whatever you want to call them. Nemesis, I don't know, yeah, they must all be, they're all from something called Nemesis.
Hmm.
Created by Daniel Cooney, produced by Cork Caps Creative Comics. So... If you recognize any of these characters on these Pogs, let us know. They obviously all came from the same comic book that we've never heard of. Brawler. Okay, so what cards are you going to open up first?
Let's do the miscellaneous pack here.
Okay.
Whoops.
I think it's like a mix?
Well, I don't know. I probably, because it's in a little baggie as opposed to a actual card wrapper. We have Jaws 2. Oh, nope, they're all Jaws 2. We have Night of the Hunter. We have Watching in Horror. Rescued from Certain Death. We need to watch Jaws. Cornered by a Monster. Brody at the Beach. Image of Terror. Spotting the Monster Shark. And Serene Voyage.
So next up we have a little package of Nintendo official album stickers. There's Mario on the envelope here. These are from 1992. It contains 6 stickers. Okay, breaking the seal. Let's see what stickers were inside. Oh, we have half of a Koopa. Part of Mario's glove. Oh look, here's the map. One of the map screens from Mario 3. Here going up the vines in Mario 2. Really hard to make out. But that's also from Super Mario 2. I may even be holding this upside down. I can't tell.
Mario is there at the bottom. And he's holding the guy.
Oh, upside down over his head.
Yeah, yeah.
And next up we have a screenshot from the first Mario game. This is World 3-2. Those are pretty neat.
Right.
I don't think I'd ever seen those before with like screenshots from the game.
No, that's pretty cool. I like those. Now we're gonna open up Dino cards.
It's fitting that those came out of Dino Drac.
Yeah. We have Flying Giant. Pachyrhinoceros. Centrosaurus. Seropelta.
Are these real dinosaurs or are they just making up names?
Terrible Claw. I don't know. I can't even read it. Stenoicosaurus. Dilophosaurus.
Okay, I've never heard of any of these dinos.
And Alizothesaurus.
Alizothesaurus? Next up, we get the Guinness Book of World Records. Let's see, 10 cards are in here. This is from... So the world records may have changed since then. So, where's the date? 1992 on these as well. What were the dates on the dinos?
1992.
Okay, yeah, maybe none of those dinos are...
They probably have different names now because they've changed like 95% of the names
and they all have,
we learned about dinosaurs.
And now they all come with feathers and stuff. All right, here we go. This is hardly a lap dog.
I want a dog like that.
The world's tallest breed of dog is a title shared by the Great Dane and the Irish Wolfhound.
I want a dog that big.
The tallest known example was the Great Dane. Shamgret Danza's, who reached an intimidating 42 inches when his hackles were raised. What's his hackles?
His ears, right?
Oh yeah, I will go with that. Elementary film role. The world's most portrayed character on the screen is Sir
Sherlock Holmes?
Arthur Conan Doyle's fictional detective, Sherlock Holmes. Well, I don't know, that was in 1992. Maybe the Transformers by now.
Yeah,
I don't know. up and away. The world's longest ever balloon journey was made by the experimental helium-filled balloon Double Eagle V from November 9th to the 12th, 1981. Jet Set Giant, the world's largest commercial jet airliner, is the Boeing 747-400, which came into service with Northwest Airlines on January 26, 1988. Yeah, I would not be surprised if some of these are outdated by now.
Most of them, probably.
Flowing Locks, the world's longest hair, has been grown by Mata Jagdamba in North India. The hair was growing from her scalp, measured a staggering 21 feet.
It's a lot of hair. I could barely stand 12 inches.
Oh, man. All right, next up. One giant leap for man, the world's greatest ever long jump was made by American athlete Mike Powell at the 1991 Olympics. 1991 World Athletics Championships in Tokyo, when in one prodigious leap, he sailed 8 meters, 95 centimeters.
I bet that's been beat.
Supersonic flyers. The world's fastest creature in flight is the peregrine falcon, which during territorial displays can swoop from great heights at devastating speeds.
Ooh, stay away from that bird.
Oh, look, we had doubles.
Oh, what?
That may be, like, people like, oh, thank goodness. Let's get this over with quicker.
Maybe we got an extra card than we were supposed to.
I don't
Maybe
know.
They got stuck
the world's smallest rabbit is the Netherland dwarf, which grows to the weight of only 2 to 2.5 pounds.
Aww.
That must be a little peanut bunny. And ocean's largest, the world's largest ocean is the enormous...
Pacific?
I thought Ben would know, and she did. Pacific Ocean. All right, we made it through the world record.
Whew, okay, let's... Last one.
That was rough.
That was.
It was educational, but rough. Everybody,
it's back to school, guys. You gotta learn stuff.
I think even Matt fast-forwarded through that part.
All right, this is a Stargate pack. You couldn't really see the front of this, but this is from 94. Piece of a puzzle. I'm just gonna go through these because I don't really know much about Stargate.
Neither do I.
So here, hopefully you guys appreciate this for those of you who were Stargate fans. There you go. There wasn't even anything for me to read on the cards.
So we have the newsletter 2018 edition.
Okay.
The art challenge is on the back. Stay tuned for that in a couple minutes. We have Matt's monthly essay, Those Halloween Drives. So a little Halloween content.
Yeah, a little bit.
It was surprisingly light on Halloween content.
Except
for Vamprino over here.
Yes.
And, oh, what else we have?
It was Vampressa. Vamprina is a kid vampire on the Disney Channel.
We had a sticker of Baby, the dinosaur, and her mom.
I gotta rewatch
that. Yeah, it looks like they're eating some lemons or something.
Yeah, I gotta rewatch that movie. I can find it.
We bought it on...
Oh, did we?
Remember after we opened some baby cards, we actually went on to eBay, and it came with a couple other, like, Camp Nowhere.
Oh, that's right!
But we never even watched it. We bought it for, like, $1.99.
That's right!
And we never got around to watching it.
We gotta do that.
And we got a couple Dino Drac stickers to add to the collection, and... Oh, here's something spooky.
Ooh.
The August 2018 mini poster. It looks like
nice.
Dino Drac, something sneaking up on him.
Yeah.
A giant glowy-eyed witch. Okay, Ben, are you ready for the August 2018 art challenge?
I'm ready.
On the back of the sheet of paper, draw and color Godzilla battling a super-sized version of a character of your choice. Maybe it's Godzilla versus Super Mario or Jaws or Slimer. It's your call. Well, we've put a lot of thought into this, and we think Godzilla should be battling it out with
Grimace.
Ronald McDonald's friend Grimace. I mean, he's already pretty big to begin with.
Yes.
But can you imagine how much damage he could do if he was Godzilla size?
That would be crazy.
So I'm gonna have to draw Godzilla and Grimace.
Okay.
There we go. We have Godzilla versus Grimzilla. What do you think? Grimace as Godzilla?
Yeah, I like that. Grimzilla. Yeah.
Look how huge they are. There's a cityscape in the background.
It looks pretty awesome.
Who do you think would win? Let us know down in the comments. I mean, Grimace looks like he means business, but then again, Godzilla can breathe fire.
True.
So, I think Grimace pretty much has, like, girth on his side. So let us know what you think. Who would win this battle royale down in the comments? So obviously the star of the show this month was the Jaws gum. I wonder what he had to go through to obtain this gum, which says here is a spin-off of Korean Jaws ice cream frozen treats.
Oh, interesting.
And of course we got a couple more vintage Mario buttons, and the stickers are cool.
Yeah, I like those Mario stickers.
And we have
Vampiressa?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, hopefully when we get the September Dino Drac box, we will be able to open it in September.
Oh yeah, we'll see.
And we will see.
And Ben's hoping it'll be crammed with Halloween goodies.
Yes, I'm excited for Halloween stuff.
So let us know what you thought down in the comments, if you remember any of this, or if you know if any of those world records have been broken, or if any of those dinosaurs, you know, are still considered dinosaurs. Be sure to go back and check out some of our past Dino Drac unboxings, and we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!